So I see you now turning around and having this desire to share, and in this new book, Like a River, this willingness to stand up in front of people or to put your story of the loss of your precious son River and what God has shown you through it, to share even from the most wounded or difficult chapters of your story with other people. Talk about that transition of going, okay, Lord, you're speaking to me, you're changing me. Now you're filled with this desire to step up in front of people.
You said it so perfectly, Matthew, on getting up on stage to actually share a message or a testimony, or usually something between those two things. That was just an overflow of, man, I'm just a beggar trying to tell another beggar where I found bread. And I can't wait to tell you about this. I can't wait to tell you.